Let's start with the speaking exam. This is exam 1 in the video. It will mimic the actual test day with a pause after every question so you can practice speaking. Once you hear the next question, stop. So let's begin. Speaking task 1. Talk about your hometown or city. Where is it located? What is it known for? What do you like most about it? Speaking task 2. Describe a memorable journey you have taken. Where did you go? How did you travel there? What made it memorable for you? Now is the time to take notes and prepare your speech. Now start talking on the topic. Speaking Task 3. Discuss the impact of technology on communication. How has technology changed the way people communicate? What are the advantages and disadvantages of these changes? How do you think technology will continue to shape communication in the future? This is end of the exam 1, thank you. Starting exam 2 now. Speaking task 1. Talk about your favorite hobby. What is your hobby? How did you become interested in it? Why do you enjoy it? Speaking task 2. Describe a memorable event in your life. What was the event? When and where did it happen? How did it impact you? Now is the time to take notes and prepare your speech. Now start talking on the topic. Speaking task 3. Discuss the role of advertising in today's society. How influential do you think advertising is? What are the positive and negative effects of advertising? How do you think advertising strategies will evolve in the future? This is end of the exam 2, thank you. Starting exam 3 now. Speaking task 1. Talk about your favorite season. What is your favorite season? What do you like to do during this season? How does the season make you feel? Speaking task 2. Describe a famous person you admire. Who is the person? What are they famous for? Why do you admire them? Now is the time to take notes and prepare your speech. Now start talking on the topic. Speaking task 3. Discuss the importance of environmental conservation. Why is it important to protect the environment? What are some ways individuals can contribute to environmental conservation? What role should governments and organizations play in preserving the environment? This is end of the exam 3, thank you. Starting exam 4 now. Speaking task 1, talk about your favorite type of food. What is your favorite type of food? How often do you eat it? Why do you like it so much? Speaking task 2. Describe a memorable celebration or festival you have attended. What was the celebration or festival? Where and when did it take place? Why was it memorable for you? Now is the time to take notes and prepare your speech. Now start talking on the topic. Speaking task 3. Discuss the impact of globalization on culture. How has globalization influenced cultural diversity? What are the positive and negative effects of globalization on traditional cultures? How can societies balance preserving their cultural heritage with embracing globalization? This is end of the exam 4, thank you.